According to Timo Glock, apparently Nico Hulkenberg could be back could be back at Aston Martin for 2025.